On October 13, 1997, patrol officers were sent to the New Kent Motel after receiving a 911 call about a possible fugitive from America's Most Wanted. Motel management provided the responding officers with the room number the fugitive was believed to be in. When officers knocked on the door, the fugitive fled from a second-story window and into a residential neighborhood. Officer Kevin Keitz and K9 Kimbo responded to search the area. When the fugitive was located, he immediately began shooting at both officers. Although K9 Kimbo was shot multiple times, he continued to protect his handler until he succumbed to his wounds. Officer Keitz returned fire, and the fugitive died on scene. The fugitive was wanted for a triple homicide in Los Angeles County and had multiple guns and ammunition. We remember K9 Kimbo for his courage, his service to his handler, and to our community.
El 13 de octubre del 1997, oficiales del Departamento de Policía de Hollywood recibieron una llamada 911 en referencia a un fugitivo del programa America's Most Wanted que posiblemente estaba en el motel New Kent. Oficiales pudieron obtener una llave del cuarto donde el fugitivo se estaba hospedando. Cuando oficiales trataron de abrir la puerta, el fugitivo se escapó por una ventana del segundo piso y se fue a fuga en una zona residencial. El oficial Kevin Keitz y su compañero canino Kimbo respondieron al área. Cuando encontraron al fugitivo, el fugitivo empezó a disparar. Lamentablemente, el canino Kimbo fue balaceado varias veces, pero nunca paró de proteger a su compañero. Canino Kimbo murió por las heridas recibidas durante el tiroteo involucrando a la policía y el fugitivo.